righteous man. Of my virtue I am justly proud. Beata Maria, you know I'm so much purer than the common, vulgar, weak, licentious crowd. Then tell me, Maria, why I see her dancing there, why her smoldering eyes still scorch my soul. I feel her, I see her, the sun caught in her raven hair is blazing in me out of all control. Like fire, hellfire, this fire in my skin, this burning desire. Not my fault. I'm not to blame. It is the gypsy girl with which he sends his flame. It's not my fault. Even God's plan. He made the devil so much stronger than a man. Protect me, Maria. Don't let the siren cast her spell. Don't let the fire sear my flesh and bone. Destroy Esmeralda, and let her taste the fires of hell, or else let her be mine and mine alone.
Minister Frollo, the gypsy has escaped.
What? But how? Never mind. I'll find her. I'll find her and never have to burn down all of Paris. Hellfire, dark fire, now gypsy, it's your turn. Choose me or your pyre, be mine or you will burn. Lord, have mercy on her. Lord, have mercy on her. She will be mine.